I'm going to talk about the cache memory. Cache memory is a memory very fast than your RAM, computer RAM or a hard drive, but this memory is built in the CPU, means in your central processing unit, a processor of your device. The memory of cache is 2 MB, 4 MB, maximum 12, 14 MB. This is very low, but this is very fast. This is used to store data like your phone's gallery, thumbnails, pictures, thumbnails, videos, thumbnails, save on your RAM. These store the data permanently, not but temporary. When you use Facebook, you out of internet, you can see some videos or pictures are already on view. The thing of cache memory is that. So please subscribe for more interesting videos and like, share. Thank you for watching.